Instead of studying, second graders were singing at Interstate 35 Elementary School. Ray and Thomas used the hot day to teach about the weather.
It's based on a Hawaiian theme, so I guess we're just enjoying the tropics today with our aloha.
She has three fans running and water bottles for each child.
The room temperature would be 84.5.
Maintenance manager Rick Gray is monitoring temperatures in the classrooms and running fans in the ventilation system to try to keep the air moving. His computer shows the outside temp at 107.
Yeah, this to me is the hottest I've seen it this year.
If the fans weren't going in here, it would be pretty nasty.
Kim Blackford tries to cool off with ice cream since the heat is on in the cafeteria, which is ironically serving up hot dogs on this hot day. Cook Mary Evison says if you can't stand the heat, get out of the kitchen. So she goes into the freezer.
Sometimes it's about 4 below, 5 below. So it's really cold some days, but I like it just come in to cool off on a really hot day like today.
If you think it's bad inside the school building, it's even worse inside the school buses. School drivers say it's hotter in there than it is outside.
I would say if it's 90 degrees outside, it's probably a good 10, 15 more degrees hotter inside here.
Still, kids were happy to hop on the bus 2 hours early and head to their air-conditioned homes.